I would like to take this opportunity to launch the first honey-making model in the parish development model in Zombo District for God and my country.
The State Minister for Northern Uganda, Grace Freedom Kuyushwin, over the weekend launched the first honey-making model in the parish development model in Zombo District. The meeting with the bee farmers was at Aluka Secondary School. She launched this during the meeting she initiated with beekeepers and Prince Engineer Dr. Kimbugwe, the founder of Prince Kimbugwe Foundation, who is passionate about beekeeping.
We came here to make sure that we teach you appropriate beekeeping as we are entering into the parish model. We need more beekeepers. The commissioner will talk about the market and the market demand for the honey and the beehive products. My role is going to teach you all. Now, if you want to be a business-oriented person, a beekeeper, you need to know this. We are going to upgrade you from the local hives into the modern hive. But before we venture into this Langstroth, which you are seeing here, we have our local KTB. Those one, for the beginner, they are very good. This one, it needs at least someone who have got that skill.
Much as the bee farmers are making tremendous stride in appearing, there are a number of challenges being faced by them.
One major issue which is affecting our people here is lack of beekeeping materials. Our people here, they don't have this modern type of hives, the ones which I'm seeing right now.
Starting, we have called one entomology officer who's working at the district and is supposed to work through us, the assistant animal husband officers. Most of our farmers, they normally use a rudimentary way of processing the honey.
Cosmas Butela Alfred, the senior apiculture entomologist with the Minister of Agriculture, says the government is going to support the bee farmers in the district of Zombo.
There are beekeeping equipment which will be procured and given to Zombo. This includes beehives of three types. We have the Kenan Top Beehive, which is abbreviated as the KT Beehive. We have that type of hive, the Langstroth Beehive. And then we have the local one, the coconut type, in a local called Tugu in Acholi or Langi. So we are going to procure some of those beehives, and they will be brought here, including the bee shoots. And they will not be given to every bee farmer, but at least they will be given to groups. Now the Paris development model has come in time for you, so that the equipment gets you ready in your groups and you learn from those equipment.
Despite the district harvesting good metric tons of honey, value addition still remains a big problem. But Cosma said bee farmers will also be trained on how to add value to their honey so that it suits the international market.
In addition to the beekeeping materials, we are also going to provide value addition equipment, which include the settling tanks, the honey press, and the sieves, and so on. So that your honey, when you process it, it is able to sell at both the national and the international standards. And also you're able to extract the beeswax and sell as beeswax blocks, which also fetch you additional money.
The state minister now calls on the farmers to embrace Paris development model that requires the farmers to be in association so that they can benefit from the different government programs, since government is looking forward to channeling all its program through the associations.
Groups are very, very important. And the way the government is going now, if you are not in groups, you will not benefit anything. We have started with the Imioga. Those who have failed to join the groups, they will not manage. Even the parish model, in each parish, like Afere now, for each product, bee product, we shall go to an association in this parish. For another product which we shall pick, I don't know what it will be. We should learn to make life easy for us by being in a group. I'm happy the entomologist said Zombo is one of the districts that are already listed to benefit. That one I will follow up. I'll follow what are the equipments for Zombo I'll bring. But when I bring, I need an association.
For West Nile TV, I am Dennis Oringi reporting.